So Rochelle Mori getting progressively better with each round. Now, can she go beyond 65-84 to maintain that sequence? And I think she can. What a sequence of throws this is. 67-21.